pretty clear the only reason we're here today is to make it easier for the majority party to maintain their majority. Otherwise, we'd just stick with the maps we had. The Princeton gerrymandering project has not rated the North Carolina House map yet, but it rated both the congressional maps that are floating around and will soon be before us, both rated as an F. No doubt HB 898 will get an F as well. Our 2022 map, passed on a bipartisan vote in this House, got an A. The political scientists are telling us that we're passing a rigged map. Voters choosing our side is not enough. These maps require voters to overwhelmingly vote for Democrats if they ever hope benefit from Democratic policies. Redistricting records are no longer public, thanks to the 2023 budget bill. This map was drawn entirely in secret by an Ohio consultant, as my colleagues have pointed out, with taxpayer dollars. Republican House politicians were the only people that he was allowed to consult with when drawing the maps. None of us had any opportunity to consult, despite the fact that it's taxpayer dollars. There's been no meaningful opportunity for public feedback or comment on these maps.